I have a mentor. His name is Eric Ream. And he was from West Point, and then he was in the Army and went on several tours. And he always said to me, he said that you have to look at a problem, create an objective, and find a solution. And you do that by breaking things down constructively and being honest with yourself. Honesty is key.